带您看到台积电熊本厂24日盛大开幕，只花1年8个月就顺利落成，也踏出海外扩厂计划的重要一步。包括董事长刘德英、创办人张忠谋等大咖都纷纷出席，见证台积电全球布局的重要时刻。
Since the start of JSN's construction in April 2022, we have maintained excellent progress, and we appreciate.The service provided by Kojima Corporation. Throughout this process, as well as the full commitment of all supplier partners and JSN employees, today's opening ceremony is the result of everyone's effort. Looking forward to the future, JSN will uphold TSMC's commitment.To the environment, to society, and corporate governance. We will leverage local procurement to establish a strong semiconductor supply chain, like all residents of Kumamoto.
This investment will, I believe, improve the resilience.Of chip supply for Japan and for the world. It will also, I believe, start, I hope and I believe also, start a renaissance of semiconductor manufacturing in Japan.
日本首相岸本文雄虽然没有到场，但也录影片亲自表达祝贺，对于熊本厂有助于台日两国半导体业的发展，也透露针对台积电新建熊本二厂的支持。
予算、税制、規制改革などの支援策をスピーディーに実行してまいります。その具体例として。JASM の2号棟についても支援を決定しました。
日本经济产业大臣齐藤健、索尼总裁则是到场共襄盛举。台积电熊本厂地上4层、地下2层是面积约等于4座东京巨蛋，用来制造半导体的5层式规模是日本国内最大的。日媒也预估台积电熊本厂可创20兆日元效益。